Hum, Thundercloud. Here, in the Australian Poetry Hall of Fame. And I got to thinking. Game on. Did you ever think that life is like a game? The lucid dream, Mario Kart, virtual reality in a meat suit? And when I go to sleep, yeah, I rest the meat suit, ready to do the next day of gameplay. Yeah. Power ups, mushrooms, coin collecting, making sure my life energy bar is always full and not depleted. Yes, you know, the guy in the pointy hat, the wizard. Wait. Oh, yeah, that's me. Superpowers. Vidcasting spells. Neo stepping in and out of the matrix. Fight Club. Is this insomnia? I haven't slept. Yes, I have. That's right. Playing the game of life. All hours. A lucid dream. Is this real? This game? Fun and games? James, the player? Avatr. Thundercloud Repairian. Washing away the garbage and behind the rainbows. I think I need to speak with the Oracle. Where's that Oracle? I'm gonna go and find him. Since inception, time is bending. Bending time. Entering new dimensions. Through. That was a bit of a tight wormhole. Level up. Time is bending more. Dodge the board. I've been hit by the Infanto Ray! Oh, I'm a little kid now! Where to next? Left, right, in the middle. Go my own way? I'll go my own way. Gamification? Game fiction? Oh, jump over a pit of crocodiles! Boom! Oh, watch out! Duck, bump off competitors. Hide. Take the chicken flag. Sneak through the line. Tomorrow, Dungeons and Dragons. Or perhaps Space Invaders. I know. Bimbo! What a game.
Is this a lucid dream?
Sooner I get internet, sooner I can get back online and press those buttons again.
Hang on.
Shh. I hear the pink puffy clouds are coming. They're the ones that rain the acid rain. Better get out of here. See you later.